Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. I'm the RPG chick. Did I just see... Yep, the sneeze of charging. How about my bow? That's fine. Thanks to Rob Zob, I barely saw that. Hold on, I can barely hear myself. Yeah, that's much better. I think I need a new headset. The mic cuts in and out. At least this is working. So I don't think I could swim back up here. The body's all the way back up there. I'm gonna try to get to it as best I can. This is gonna be tough because I went all the way down river. I have to get up there somehow. Can we? I might be able to. You know, the mountains in Skyrim were more easily traversable than this stuff. Aha! I got somewhere. There's a house there. Well, we can explore stuff while we're at it. That's not a house. It's like a hillock or something. Look at that, though. We got up. Now we gotta get up that one. And you know, Carly, I can't follow. Oh, we got stuff here. A dead high elf. And a dead wolf. Usually trolls hang out in areas like this. A bandit. A skeleton? Or is that a skeleton or just a body? Well, I definitely got another Motherwort now. I think I can jump that. Kinda. Jump! 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 Go! 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 Oh, I made it that far. I can't get up this stuff, though. Maybe if I had a horse, which is funny, but probably true. I don't think I can get up here, though. Love the music. This is all original music here. Alright, well... Look at that. Was I up here already, or am I actually gaining ground? I'm not sure. Now I am gaining ground. I just need to get up there. Come on. Come on. Jump, 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 jump. I'm pressing jump right now. Click, click, click. Nope. Oh, wait. I'm kind of like there, right? I can see it. I can envision it. Thus I can attain it. God damn. Slowly slide it. I think there's a barrier here, like an invisible barrier. Well, I'm not actually kind of... Am I on this? Come on. God damn it. Alright. Let's try this way. There's got to be a way, man. Hey. Okay. I don't know if I can get across that way. Should I try? It kind of looks like a pure vertical right over there before the shelf with it. Yeah. I have to go around the mountain. Preferably while not losing altitude. I'm technically walking like on nothing here. Oops, sorry guys. Got an itch. Alright, so. Don't fall. Don't fall. Oh, okay. Well, that I can run out. This is an actual trail. Okay. Foxy Woxy, I'm coming. I'm coming for you. Let's see if we can spot the waterfall. What's up, Foxy Woxy? Lead me to it. Go on, boy. Come on, boy. Lead me to the corpse. It's so hard to see against the rock. It's basically the Draugr corpse or whatever. It's kind of a drop. Should I even try to begin? I don't know if I can get back up that. That's the drop. That's the waterfall. Yeah, let's head back down to the water. If I can do it without dying. I should be able to if I... careful. Like, that's quite a drop right there. Another waterfall. Okay. Getting closer. I ran this flume ride all the way down this freaking place. And I can't believe I walked right over it. Thank you, Rob Zob, for pointing that out. Where it was. Whether I can get back there... remains to be seen. Oh, there's a baddie somewhere. It's gone. I can't move at all. I'm going over the water. I don't want to go over the water. I know he's on the other side. Where are you? I can't move. I literally cannot move. Basically. There you go. Why am I in that...
Bruce, Roca!
Well, if that didn't get your attention, nothing will. Oh, Carlia. Oh! Sweet!
Darkness.
Darkness. Yes. All the darkness in the world. A ring. I hear Nurnroot. First Nurnroot. that I've seen. Could get that butterfly, but no, let's return to the task at hand. Oh. It's just you, Foxy Woxy. Apple Watch Sanctuator, huh? Was he up there? He might have been up there. This looks familiar to me. Hope this isn't boring anyone too much. Just trying to get back to it. And then I could just fast travel away and we'll go back to what was iron ore there. We have some stuff to drop off. I just don't want to go in the water. It's just gonna push me back down. But I literally can't go anywhere else. Wait a second. Damn it. Damn gravity. Gravity ruins everything. Oh, how am I doing this? I don't know how I'm doing this, but I'm doing it. Do this way? I'll probably miss him again, because that... I don't think I can fast travel to that. It's nothing... There's nothing there. It's up here somewhere? I do have to go to Plundered Mine for something. Yes! Yes! For all we know, the body isn't even here anymore. But no time has passed, really. In the game world. I quit out after that. Oh. So where's that? Is that it up there? I'm trying to find where the site was where we found that. What's his name? Snorre the Lesser? Which means there's gotta be a Snorre the Greater or something. Stands to reason, right? Someone's talking. Oh! Someone's firing! Oh, what am I doing?
Yeah.
Oh, there you are.
I'll show you what real pain feels like.
It feels like that? Okay. Oh. There you are. I thought I took your staves from you. Alright, well I guess they're fine here. Where'd that body go? Seven gold, a lockpick, and a Cyrodiil treasure map 1? Would that be in this... Yeah. X marks the spot. Okay. It's by that statue then. Well, south of it. Maybe we'll find that. Bandit outlaw. Doesn't seem very profitable being a bandit outlaw. These guys never have any money. Don't push me. I'm glad I don't have that dog with me. Just trying to see... Got a good bird's eye view of the area. See where that place might be, that burial ground, mound, thing. Not seeing it. I don't know. Ooh, that's disconcerting. So I'm too far one way or the other. Maybe it's up here. Maybe Foxy Woxy was trying to show me. Yeah, it's exhausting, isn't it? I don't think it's this. I mean, it might be near this. Trying to gain some ground again. Ugh. This is on the other side of the river, though, isn't it? Or is it? Show me the way, Foxy Woxy. Oh. There's a camp. Speak to the mysterious Bosmer. Mysterious Bosmer? Hello? Well, that's him, I guess. I'm standing in fire.
Hello. What brings you here, of all places?
Wandering, looking for this... Snorre the Lesser.
Hello! What brings you here, of all places?
I was trying to explain, you know, it's kind of a long story. Where are you going? I guess I'm getting up. Hi.
Hello! What brings you here, of all places?
Oh, he's got the horse? I'm looking for a horse that disappeared from the Bruma stables.
Oh, really now? That's interesting. Very interesting. Almost as interesting as, say, Rotmeth. I love a good mug of Rotmeth.
Rotmeth?
Now, get him!
Him?
Another one.
Boost! Roda!
Got good reach with that thing.
Run! Run!
I run after I kill you. This is some kind of ambush, huh? A whole bunch of horses. Shady character. Get some magicka. Don't I have that mask on? Yeah. I'm not used to running out of magicka with that thing. Any more magicka? Look, that just extends. Okay. Oh, she's getting you. She got that fireball thing. Completed! Kill the horse thieves. Hoss thieves? What? I don't have that accent. There's a briefing. And 5 gold. Let's read the briefing. I have so many books. Oh my god. Here's what we're going to do. We'll set up a camp in the Geralds and lure the horses away with the promise of some sweet rot meth. For some reason, in my experience, they seem to love it. Even the smell of it. We'll bring them down here and keep them until we can find a buyer. You know, rot meth reminds me of, well, meth, only rotted. It sounds pretty bad. Simple, easy way to get rich. We'll be living the high life in no time. Emergency procedure. If someone should discover us while we have incriminating evidence, like horses visible, I'll distract them with idle conversation. If you hear me use the code word rot meth, you know to get into positions. Then I'll signal you when the time's right to get the sorry fool. Don't screw this up, otherwise we're all going to be in for it. I hear Bruma's guard captain isn't easily bought. Well, I can persuade him, but I don't think you can. Well, you're dead, so you can't do anything. Actually. 16 gold and a copper necklace. Jade ruby ring. Rice bread. Lebanese mage hood. Hmm. Yeah, let's leave coin purses out in the open. Ever since we find all the motherwort? Yeah, that we needed, we're finding it all over the place. Another copy of the briefing, 8 gold. Alright. Well, I kind of just ran across this area. So, one of these horses the special horse? You're just a regular horse? This guy ran over here. Chestnut horse? You guys just are gonna hang out here and I'll just get those people to come get you? Hopefully they treated you nice here. Did I get all three? Yeah. Well, that's the mysterious boss. Oh, this is the mysterious Bosmer. Yeah, they all have a copy of this briefing. Makes sense. Okay. Done. What about this horse? Bay horse. Search for the snore. Oh, that actually hurt. Is it up there? Breeze. Okay. I haven't been to this yet? Yeah, we know I'm far off track. Come to all these places I haven't been yet. We're on the other side of the water. Yeah. It's kind of a fool's errand at this point. I don't know how I can climb this with water. Wait. It was right here then. It's really hard to see it. Ancient Nord Greatsword. So... it's just really hard to see it. And it's hard to climb up the stuff. What I should have done is just fast travel back. Is that it? I see a shadow of something. Just wondering if he has some kind of mask or something that I can put on. Can I cross this way? Oh, come on. Let me jump. It's gotta be up here. Click, click, jump, jump. Not doing anything. He's right around here, because I came down this way. Wasn't he by water? Kinda? Jeez. Searching. Trying to get up. I really can't climb this. I am getting that... I got in here. This is just very steep. Can't really... It was more grayish. The rocks. It was able to hide him very well. Still so funny. One shout. I think I sent him two or three fireballs and one shout, and then boom. That was all it took. He was a one dead draugr. Climb that. Wait. Okay. Getting somewhere. Is it up here? Is it up here, baby? Jump! Come on, jump when I tell you to. Jump. I'm literally like straining in real life doing this. He's up there, isn't he? He came from up there anyway. Maybe if I just... travel... okay. Yes! This is where it was. Now it's dark. I have trouble seeing him. So I'm going to hang out up here. If I can't find him, then that's it. I came right down here. And I just come straight down, more or less. I think the body's gone. Watch someone point out in the video where he is and I can't see him. That would just drive me insane. Well, I did just make a save right there. So I can go back, but of course I'll lose progress. Something in the water, maybe fell down a little. Nope. Well, screw it. Okay, let's go to... Sorry guys, this is boring as hell. Go back to... Snowstone Rest. They'll get their motherwort. Oh, not him. I so peacefully forgot about all about him.
Hmm?
It's not you, it's the old guy.
Hmm?
Hmm.
We have a warm hearth and warmer mead. I hear that's what the Nords like. Not that I get to try that theory out much.
Well, I'm a Breton, but... What? Where'd it go? Oh. I've got the motherwort for old Barnius's grave.
Excellent. Thank you, traveler. This will do an old soul some good. Come. You've helped me with this. The least you deserve is to be there when I lay them upon old Barnius's grave.
Oh, nice.
Follow me.
Okay. Get out of your way. He forgot what he was doing for a second. It happens when you get older. What's he doing? Is he making those right? Check it out. Alright. I guess you're doing a good job. So it's this way, huh? You have the dog out here? I hear bones. You don't have skeletons out here, do you? I like killing skeletons, I just don't want anything to happen to you. How far away is this? Oh. Oh, I see it. Aw. Tomica Redwort. Where'd he go? Oh. He walks that slow. Well, he's an old guy. Can't read it.
Old Barnius, old friend. Rest in peace. I still don't know where the dogs feel our K's embrace. I may never know. I'm not a pious man. But old Barnius, just know that I still remember you.
Aww.
Know that I still care. Watch over me from wherever you are, old friend. I still love you.
Aww.
Thank you so much, traveler. You've truly calmed an old man's soul.
Aw, I would never say that. My pleasure. I'm glad to help.
My thanks again, traveler.
750 gold, nice. People around here have a lot of money. Okay. Here lies old Barnius. No man could have asked for a truer or more loyal companion. You'll be sorely missed, old friend. Sorely missed. Rest in peace, old fluffball. I don't know if the light of Arcay reaches dogs like it does men, but here's hoping it does, old friend. Here's hoping it does. I'll see him back safely. Because when I heard skeleton bones.
Food, drink, beds. Which one suits your fancy today?
Well, I slept at that place. what do you call it? The ruin. So I guess his body disappeared. Oh, excuse me, sweetie. This is what was moving. Oh, there was a skeleton here. How sad. Well, at least we made him happy. So now we can do some more stuff. I'm not sure if I go back to Bruma just yet. I might collect a few more quests, finish some things up. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.